Hi guys, today we're going to be showing you how to make a homemade party balloon. So we're going to tell you what you need for the homemade party balloon, okay? First, you need one or two plastic bags, or plastic trash bags. You can have one or two. Next, you need an air pump. It can be any type, just have an air pump. And then you take the plastic bag and you need a rubber band or a strip or a piece of strip. And you put the air pump in the plastic bag. You crumble it, no holes, so the air won't go out. And you start rolling it up. You start pumping it. Until it's clearly pumped, you have to start pumping. You can't stop pumping until you see the bag like clear and with only the color on the bag. It's almost done, so. Enough air, or how much air you want, you could take it out and you could tie it with a rubber band. Take the pump out slowly. Now we're going to tie it with a rubber band or a there you have your homemade balloon. If your balloon doesn't have that much interference, it's okay. You can still play with it as long as you can. Bye, guys. I hope you have fun today.